As you begin this prayer experience, let's prepare our hearts to receive from the Lord. Prayer is simply having a conversation with God. Wherever you are right now, be conscious that the Lord is with you. He desires to spend His time with you. In any situation you find yourself, He wants to impart peace and hope to you. Heavenly Father, I commit these next few moments into your hands. As we soak in your presence, may you fill our hearts and minds with your light, peace, and hope. Amen. Beloved, right now, at this very moment, you have a direct line to God Himself. When you pray, He listens. So what is on your heart now? Are you facing some trouble at school or at work? Is your spouse, child, or parent giving you a hard time? Are you worried about making payments for your home or your bills? Is a chronic health condition bothering you? Whatever it is, take some time to tell it to your Father now. Pour it all out to Him and let Him step into your situation and make a way for you. say this short prayer with me. Lord Jesus, I thank you that you are with me and that you will never leave me nor forsake me. And because I have your presence in my life, I am already a success. In everything that I need to do today, I know that you are with me to help me succeed at it. Let's pray this together. Father, I acknowledge the fact that I cannot psych away my fears and worries. Therefore, I cast all my cares into your hands. To the one who is my shield, my fortress, my healing, my provision, my peace, my wisdom, and my strength. Thank you for your grace and for taking care of all my problems today. Beloved, are you facing a ferocious storm today? Maybe it's a challenge in your health or a struggle in your finances. Maybe it's a troubled relationship with your spouse, child, or parent. Our Lord knows all about it, and He wants to bring you safely through that storm and into an unshakable peace. So call on Him, the Prince of Peace, and cast all your cares on Him. He cares for you and wants you to let His perfect peace anchor your heart in your valley seasons. Let's go to Daddy God in prayer. Father, thank you for your word that you want to supply all my needs, far more than I could ever think or imagine, beyond my wildest dreams. As you work deeply and gently within me, may your spirit remind me always to look to you and to trust in your provision and the timeliness and abundance of your supply. Let me not look to or at the world, and teach me to be wise with my finances. Amen. Thank you. Let's pray this short prayer together. Father, thank you that I can run to you and find strength in you. I commit all my concerns into your hands. I thank you for your abiding presence with me, and I rest in your love, protection, and might. Amen. Confess this over yourself today. Father, thank you for placing me in Jesus, who is always flowing with divine wisdom. There is no problem that he cannot solve. Lord Jesus, as I go about my various activities today, I thank you that you are my wisdom. Thank you for leading and guiding me to say and do the right thing at the right time. I believe that things that are confusing or difficult to resolve in the natural will be resolved quickly because you are my wisdom. Thank you. Let's meditate on this. My friend, God has an unbreakable covenant with you. It's a covenant to be good to you, to protect you, provide for you, and to heal you. And this covenant is based solely on Christ's finished work on the cross. You can't earn or deserve it. All you can do is to receive. So be at ease, beloved, and say yes and amen to the blessings that God has for you. Let's go to our Lord in prayer. Lord Jesus, thank you that in you I am the righteousness of God. Thank you that because I am righteous, God's abundant supply of grace, unmerited favor, encompasses me like a mighty and impenetrable force field all around. I choose to be conscious of and meditate on your love for me today. Amen. Say this out loud with me. Father, thank you that even right now, your total forgiveness and your perfect love are reigning all over me because of your Son's finished work in my life. Take away every lingering sense of ugliness, guilt, and condemnation in me. I believe with all my heart that right now, when you look at me, you see me in Christ Jesus. I am clothed in his robe of righteousness, favor, and blessings. Thank you for your abundance of grace and your gift of righteousness in my life. Through Jesus, I will reign in this life over every sin, addiction, and failure. Amen. Take a moment to close your eyes and reflect on the story of the man with the withered hand. Imagine yourself in his place. Picture Jesus standing before you, his eyes filled with compassion and love. Feel his presence enveloping you. bringing a sense of peace and assurance. Notice how he sees beyond that physical condition, beyond the limitations and challenges you may be facing. Now, shift your focus from the problem to God's abundant provision. Surrender your pain, symptoms, and negative reports to Jesus. Let go of any doubt or fear you might have. Believe that His superabundant grace is available to you, ready to transform your circumstances. See His healing power flowing through every part of your body, bringing restoration and wholeness. See His grace surrounding you, filling you with life and health. Let's go to our Daddy God in prayer. Father, thank you for your great love that invites me to boldly ask you for whatever I need. Thank you that you care about my dreams, hopes, and aspirations, and that I can come before you confidently and ask for big things. I believe that you hear my prayers and will answer because of your everlasting love for me. Amen. Let's pray this short prayer together. Lord Jesus, I turn my eyes away from my flaws, imperfections, failings, and mistakes, and just fix my eyes on you. Thank you for your unchanging promise that you will not remember my failings and mistakes. Because of your finished work, I am free to start on a clean slate and receive your fresh mercies every day. Amen. For more prayer experiences like this, you can check out the Joseph Prince app for our daily prayer and worship moments.
Introducing the new Joseph Prince app. We've designed the new app with one thought in mind: to make connecting with the Lord daily simple and easy for you. Through the guided daily experience, spend time in His presence and build a habit of starting your day right with the Word of God.
Let's pray this short prayer together. Heavenly Father, thank you for your deep love and detailed care for me. I'm grateful that you value me so much, and that you know even before I ask what I really need. Help me to remember that no problem or need is too small for you to handle. I bring all my cares to you, knowing that you are attentive to every little detail of my life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Today, everyone is looking to amuse themselves. They are engaged in social media because there's a constant craving to be amused. Musing is opposite from amusement. Muse means you are silently contemplating, meditating, so shut down everything else that would distract you. Spend time, bring up that word of scripture, meditate on it, and the word of God will release health, life, prosperity into your life.
Thanks to the support of our gospel partners, the Daily Experience is now free for everyone. Try it now on the brand new Joseph Prince app. Download the new app today.